Hey guys, Rowdydawg here. How we doing tonight? I'm out here. I'm getting ready to throw this new light bar I got up from this company right here. XRIDONSEN. Anyway, it's a light bar. It goes on the roof of the truck. I'm going to put it on my truck here, and then we'll come back and show you how it works. Here's the controller. Very cool. Does all kinds of different things. You can even build a custom pattern. It hooks up with a 12-volt socket or a cigarette lighter socket. It's got plenty of wire to be able to run into the cab, and it has these suction cups to hold it on the roof so you don't damage your roof. Pretty cool. I'll get it set up, and then we'll come back here. It's getting ready to get dark here. I'll set it up, and then we'll come back and see how she works. I'll be back. Stay tuned.
You guys stay tuned. I'll be right back.
Okay, guys, we're in the truck here. Here is the controller. I've got it hooked up to the 12-volt socket right there. This is the roof light bar controller right here. Here's the power. Okay, it's on now. You can see it's strobing out there. Here in a minute, I'm going to run through the controls and show you how they work. And the 10 there, it tells you the pattern. Okay, and you can see the pattern right here. It mimics the pattern on this controller. It tells you what the light bar is doing. So pretty cool. Yeah, pretty neat. Anyway, I'm going to turn it off. I'm going to go out there, and I'm going to have my wife run through the different things. Okay, now, when I get out here, you can go ahead and start. Okay. Okay, there's the light bar. It's up on the roof. Okay, go ahead. Woo. Man, that's bright. Okay, and this thing even has, you can do a custom pattern, too, if you want. They're solid. Okay, there's the, whoa. I can't even go up past my, I got to hold the phone where my eyes are shielded from that because it's so bright. Woo. Man, that's really bright. You see all the different patterns it does? Isn't that cool? I tell you what, for anybody that's running emergency service, tow truck drivers, anybody that needs emergency lighting, and these things suction cup down to the roof, and they'll withstand up to 80 miles an hour going down the road. So pretty good, pretty robust mounting system too. But you can see all the different scenarios that it does. Honey, those are bright. I can't even look straight into them. I have to hold my phone up. Interesting. Very interesting patterns. Okay, that should be it. All right, guys, that's it. Good product. Very good. They light up well, and they make a great product. All right, guys, y'all take care. God bless.